Heinrich, your reign of terror must end.
You fool! You know as well as I that I cannot be destroyed.
Prison, then. May the fates hold off the coming of the storm.
Castle Wolfenstein immediately. Notify Herr Himmler. We found him.
Come in. Well, Jack, have we heard anything?
Yes, sir. We've just received a coded transmission from Kessler, our contact in the Chrysaus Circle.
And?
Both agents have been captured and are being held in Castle Wolfenstein.
Damn. Call a meeting, Jack.
Yes, sir.
All right, gentlemen. Now let's go through it again by the numbers. What did we miss?
Well, here's what we know. This is Castle Wolfenstein, located in the Harz Mountains of northern Germany, property of Heinrich Himmler. Now, we've known of the existence of Castle Wolfenstein for some time, but we've only recently heard reports from our Chrysaus Circle contacts in the German resistance regarding bizarre occult rituals taking place there. Now, these characters are part of Himmler's newly formed SS Paranormal Division, a small but elite group comprised of members possessing above-average IQs and backgrounds with the occult and or paranormal. The one in charge is this woman, Helga von Bülow. Our Chrysaus contact in one of the villages below the castle has informed us that she and other members of the division have been recently deployed to the area. The kraut with the monocle is one Wilhelm Strasse, also known as Death's Head, a brilliant, ruthless scientist who heads up Himmler's Special Projects Division.
Special Projects? It's marvelously vague.
Well, we know it encompasses all manner of advanced weapons research, including rocketry. It's also rumored to involve ultra-secret research into chemical and biological warfare.
Charming.
But at the moment, we don't know how it ties in with this massive archaeological dig near Castle Wolfenstein.
So, advanced weapons, rocketry, chemical and biological research. Now, the occult.
Still doesn't add up.
Well, that's why we sent our boys in there. Jack, what are our options here?
Well, we could send a backup team in behind them.
Or
we sit tight and hope that they can find a way out.
It's your call, sir.
Well, looks like we play the waiting game.
Come in, Sergeant. Come in. Your orders, Herr Doctor. Go and get the other one. This one is almost finished.
Jawohl.
Now, let's try it again, shall we? Who do you work for?
Yes.
Ah, there you are. Half the castle guard is missing.
That's because we have to double the guard arm.
Alarm! Alarm!
On in here. Get him!
Thank you.
Vanguard Station report. Vanguard Station, what is happening?
Yes, Lieutenant Ruger here. Situation under control.
Ah, and the American?
Dead.
Excellent. Village Guard Station out.
Follow me. We must get you inside the village.
Oh, it's freezing out here.
It's going to be even colder than last night. I hope we get some new blankets soon.
I just hope we get some hot water soon. I haven't bathed in over 2 weeks.
Yeah, I know.
Such as it is, this is my house. If you go down these stairs, there's a back entrance to the cafe. I regret that I cannot accompany you any further in my condition. You must hurry. Helga's team has an excavation site at the graveyard at the end of town. The entrance to the crypt is there. Good luck. Thank you. Wait, don't shoot. Come inside. I have something for you. Our British friends thought you might be able to use this. A silenced Sten submachine gun. It uses the same 9mm ammunition as the MP40. You must go now. If the guards find you here with me, we'll both be shot.
Our own men be sealed in with those.
Thank you.
do you know? I actually found it.
I would have sworn.
Please don't hurt me. I know nothing.
I know, these things are everywhere.
What are they? Where did they all come from?
Don't ask me. No one ever tells me anything.
My God! Did you hear that?
Yeah, and I wish I hadn't. We have to get out of here. Follow me back to the entrance.
The ladder! It's destroyed!
They've sealed us in here!
Get ready! They're coming!